cancer is essentially cells which are multiplying in an unregulated fashion and eventually invade the rest of the body. What we do is cause cells to stop multiplying and essentially go to sleep. It doesn't actually kill the cells, but it stops cancer from growing. We're also hoping that we will be able to target cancers which are currently not treatable using standard therapy.
The Australian Academy of Science. Satisfy your curiosity.